Good morning, guys. Copy Monocopy, everybody. I'm doing a few React videos today, and I did a couple because I'm going to be very busy again this week. We have some nieces and nephews visiting for the week, so it's been super fun, but I have some time to do some videos now. Anyway, today I decided to listen to Cakra Khan Crazy, the slow cover, and I'm excited about this one because I listened to the fast one a while ago, I think. But anyways, he's amazing and one of my favorite singers, and I've just been listening to vocalists today, but I think I'm going to do an instrumental one next, so that would be fun. But anyways, I'm just having super fun posting to my page and talking music with you guys. I teach saxophone, flute, and piano, and today I have a full schedule of students, and I'm super excited. It's nice to be busy today. I have in-person lessons and also online lessons. So I've just been really busy doing that and trying to keep up with YouTube, and I just have so much fun keeping up with YouTube. I really do. It's really fun talking music. You guys are my social life online, so thank you. Anyway, so here we go. I'm super excited. Cakra Khan, Crazy, slow cover. And I'm wearing the same shirt, by the way, because it is the same day, so hence the shirt.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo to my space. Ooh. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Don't make me crazy. Don't make me cry. That's my only advice. Ooh. Come on now, who do you? Who do you? Who do you think you are? Ha ha ha! Blast your soul! You really think you're in control? Wanna be like them. Ooh. Ever since I was little, it looked like fun. And it's no coincidence I've come. And I'll die when I'm done. Nope. Not yet. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe you're crazy. Maybe we're crazy. crazy. Probably.
He's awesome. Oh my God. Okay. I liked his fast version. I love his slow version too. Wow. Such emotion into the song, such vocals, such a range he's got. I mean, we already knew that, but that's okay. What a vocal range. I mean, that high note at the end, he was just like, I'm just going to chill and sing it. It's fine. I just love how chill he is too. I really wish he and Elite Bata would do something together. Do you guys know if they ever did? I know there's fan made stuff out there, which is great, but do you know if they ever actually did anything together? Tell me in comments. Anyway, he's amazing, and it makes me want to do like a saxophone thing with him, but I don't know. I think I'm going to let him have that one on his own, because I feel like a saxophone, like, I don't know, it would be great, but I love trying to collab with him and everything and using them as backtracks and stuff, but it's really fun. But that song is so soulful, I don't even know if I could compare it to how he sang it. Like, even if I added little, you know, backing saxophone things in there. I just don't know, because he's so soulful when he sings. That guy is amazing, amazing bluesy voice. I always say this every time. His voice is so bluesy, so wonderful, just amazing. I just love his sound, his technique, his oh my gosh, his vibrato, everything, technique, vibrato, vocally, the range, the tempo, oh my gosh, just everything. He leaves me speechless at times. He really does. Some of these vocalists really leave me speechless. And he just nailed that cover. Nailed it. And he just put this one out yesterday too, so I guess I'm doing some new covers today. Hey, that's cool. Next one, I think, like I said, I'm going to do an instrumentalist cover. So I'm going to try to do that for like Thursday or something. But anyways, super fun to listen to. I love Cakra Khan. He's amazing. I love all these singers that I'm listening to. Really, if I could sing, I would. I love singing more than anything. I love saxophone more than anything. But I love singing so much. I just don't have a professional voice, and I know that. That's okay. But singing is so much, such good for the soul and the heart and the soul and everything. And singing just really, like, whenever I'm stressed out, I sing, whether it's good or not. I don't post it on YouTube. I just sing. But anyways, it's so much fun. And you can tell that these singers love it. It's not just a profession to them. It's not just a profession to me, too. We love what we do because there's a reason for it. We put heart and soul into everything we do in music. So, and everything, really. But yeah, music especially. So anyway, thank you again for listening and watching Kopi Monocopries. Thank you for subscribing. And thank you for having fun talking music with me, guys. And one of my friends said, hey, maybe you could get to 20,000. And I was like, well, I'm not trying for that, but we'll see what happens. I don't know. he was teasing me because I get shy like sometimes, although I think that's kind of, the shyness has gone away since I got to know some of you guys. But it's just so funny because he was like, hey, I bet you could get to 20K. And I was like, I don't know, maybe. If not, that's fine. Like, you know, I just do this for fun. But anyway, if I do, I do. That'd be really amazing. I mean, I'm not trying for it, but hey. But anyway, but thank you again for watching and subscribing with me. We'll see what happens, I guess. We'll see where we go. Thanks again. Bye, guys.